Several families living in Avalon Park say folks in one house are an absolute terror.
Beating them, chasing them, you name it. We have a follow-up from our top story last night. WESH News reporter Todd Wilson is live in Avalon Park. And Todd, neighbors are going to extremes to get those neighbors out.
That's right. In fact, this evening I found out from one of the neighbors here that the Homeowners Association has actually offered the owner of this house $8,000 to move the family out, but she declined. So the next thing for me to do was to basically go and speak to the family. Talk to you, man, to have your own side, man. What's going on?
I'm going to tell my lawyer about it.
This man is the father of up to 14 kids who allegedly at one time or another live in this house. He says his kids are innocent.
Are your kids terrorizing this neighborhood?
No, it ain't my kids. They've been caught by people defecating in hallways.
This man didn't want his identity shown, but says this father isn't telling the truth.
Even remarks that I've heard him make, oh, well, it's not my kids. My kids don't do that. Well, it is his kids. You know, too many of us have seen them. Too many of us in the community have had altercations with them.
Since the family is renting the house, we decided to speak with the owner, Adelaida Everett, who lives no more than three blocks away.
We wanted to talk to you, the owner of it.
But she doesn't want to get involved. And since tensions are high, the sheriff's department has a presence.
Well, one of the first mistakes that people like to make is that they try and take law enforcement to their own home, their own hands.
Jeff Williamson says the best way to help this situation is to call in their complaints.
We just ask you to just call 911, and I'm certain the Orange County Sheriff's Office or any other law enforcement agency would be more than happy to come out there and to respond.
Even with all the allegations and a deputy's presence, the father stands by his kids.
It ain't my kids. Y'all go now.
Now, I do want to let people know again that the Sheriff's Department has been out here six times in 3 weeks.
And Todd, what are police doing about this right now?
Well, Martha, last night and tonight, that was a big question people asked me. Well, I want to let everyone know that the Sheriff's Department will actually come out here. They'll speak to the father. But since they're not noticing any crimes being done, well, they simply can't arrest anyone. Live in Avalon Park, Todd Wilson, WESH 2 News.